Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back, everyone. I didn't want to record today, but I wanted to play some Avengers, so I might as well just not shut up, you know, and then just do some gameplay. Basically, I think this is part 5, right? Oh, wait, hold on. Did I even select my characters yet? Okay, I did. I don't remember what we were doing. Oh, I think I met Hank Pym or something, right? And now we're doing some missions for him, probably? I think that's what we're doing. So, let's go ahead and do that. I don't feel like talking that much through this episode, so most of the time I'm probably just gonna be quiet and just relax and just enjoy a nice game. And enjoy the cutscenes too.
Now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
Wait, what the hell? That was so weird.
AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the rural West. We suspect they've been using these as testing labs and capturing the local inhuman populace for their experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. AIM has had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we got to start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew. Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was
what?
One of AIM's go-to holding sites for inhumans before the prison was
Were we
built.
In Utah?
After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
Okay, yeah, I don't get that.
But mark the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
I forgot Iron Man can just straight up fly. Or not, he can just walk everywhere apparently. But yeah. I thought we were in Utah. That was the mission I selected. But apparently we are in Wyoming?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the inhumans. Now, that's not enough.
Not intentionally.
At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured by AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us, we broke out and started making our own plans.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Okay, that was brutal.
Help me, please!
The Hulk just casually punching this.
Thanks, Avengers!
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Let's break the Hulk real quick. Wait, don't I have that unlocked? Yeah, I do. Dang, that's brutal. Oh, okay, let's do that. What else is here? Heavy attack? I need one that, like, what do you call it? That, like, takes out the shield guys. Is there something like that? I don't know. I don't quite know. Okay, maybe we'll see that. That looks like a pretty cool combo to do. Let's try it. Dang, okay.
Where do you think they're keeping the inhumans?
Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby while they're running their tests. Don't ask why. Watch your back.
Equipment storage unit. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence. Careful. Might be a trap. There is a chest with gear close by.
Okay, that was really bad for frame drop right there. Frame drop. I mean, frame drop. It was really bad. Well, what was that? Tony Stank, come on, man. Y'all can handle it. What's this? Do we all have to stand on this? Wait, how do you do this? Maybe we have to destroy it. Wait, why is it highlighted? Do I have to press a button or something? Oh, I see. Okay, that's one. That's two. That's three. So where's the fourth one?
Access is granted. Whatever's in there is yours now.
What the hell? What was that? Oh, nothing. Ow. Puny turret, no do nothing for the Hulk. What the fuck? I died so fast. Hey, come and heal me, bro. Yes, thanks for that. There we go. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Looks clear for now.
This game is really more fun when you play with other people. But if you're playing with yourself, it's just so bad. Yeah, not fun. Not a fun game by itself. Okay, where do we go now?
Has initiated emergency procedures.
Wow. Well, they just straight up died.
Yeah,
the hell?
Nah, that guy's pretty much dead. Inventory slot full. Okay, time to, I guess, get rid of something. If it has no perks, it'll be dismantled. Oh, they all have perks. That's kind of hard. What is this? An enhancer? What is this? Is this his arm? I mean, none of these are good. They don't even have any perks. Honestly, like, I'd rather upgrade this anyway. Bone shaker. I'll see that. Can I buy these cosmetics yet? I want to get that Joe Fix-It skin though. That's very iconic. Look at that. When are we gonna unlock the classic Hulk? Eventually, I guess.
You'll need to take out the security node.
Whoa, we're all big. What the hell? Yeah, they can take care of them. I didn't waste that.
Let's get in there.
Oh, now it's opening.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Yo, that's messed up, man. I just realized that. They pretty much... What's the word? I wouldn't say neutered, but they... I would say lobotomize him. Like, that's the extent of what they did to him. It's kind of whack. Okay, they're...
Zay? Game knows we're here now, so be ready for trouble.
How do you get in there? I'm literally the Hulk. I'm capable of leaping great distances without any effort. But this game's like, nah fam, you can't even climb up a simple ladder, you fat. Get that door open. I mean, the door was already opening, but what's the point? There's more? How do you open this door? I'm pretty sure there's a way to open it. I'm just being dumb. See, like right there. Is that one of them? Right? So... Oh wait, that's not one of them. Is it this? How do you get in there? Oh God. Who's shooting at me? Okay, there's a whole bunch of trouble in there and I really don't want to open the door just yet. Oh, it's there. Oh, okay. So that's one. Oh, did I open all of them? No, I'm missing one. Oh, there's one here. Oh, duh. So we all gotta do this hella quick. Is what I'm getting from this. So, one, we press the button. One, what the fuck? Oh my god, clunky ass fucking shit. Oh my god, I need Iron Man for this. It's too clunky. Can I restart the thing? So like if I throw a rock here, it would keep continuing. Okay. So now we know. But it takes a long ass time, so I guess I won't be worried. Won't be too worried about it. What the fuck, man? Come on, this should be hard. Here we go. So the last one should be here. God damn it, it's just a small damn object. There. No, are you kidding? I have to go back from the start. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so frustrating. Okay. The moment I throw this, I'm dipping. Yo, fuck these fucking puzzles. I wanted to play the Hulk, and I guess that's my punishment, because he's not meant for precision. He's meant for just crowd control and shit. There, I got it. Oh my god. That was so bad. Oh, there's another chest here. Okay, now we shall begin.
You sure this is the right place? I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast.
What the hell?
As fast as my processor allows.
Hulk was like, hey, let me throw that shit.
It seems AIM intends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff. Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
What the fuck are they doing here? This looks inhumane.
Their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea.
See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Or, I mean, you have the Hulk. Why don't you just, like, drag it down with
Looks
his
like we
chunky
made it
ass?
Just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport navigation system. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal.
What are they doing? Really? You made
we
your base.
We just lost an access point. Return it to our control.
Great.
An AIM unit took back control of an access point.
Yeah, that guy a little bit overkill, but I don't care. So do I have to physically stay here for the hack to work? Not really sure. Oh, I guess I don't have to.
Lost an access point. Return it to our control.
Hulk! Damn it. Those fucking things are pretty powerful.
The kid! An AIM unit took back control of an access point.
Hey, we're gonna. Damn it. Oh shit, she's down.
Gained control of a terminal. Please deal with it.
What the fuck, man? Wait, what? But I didn't die. I mean, my teammates didn't die. Why am I going through this damn screen? Is it because We lost the objective or something? I really don't know. I wasn't paying attention to the score or anything. I assumed we had it under control. Hey, Skip.
Looks like we
literally saw this.
AIM will try to regain control of the terminal.
Oh, so I guess that's why we lost?
Tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. On 4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples. Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
And they've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed, Kamala, but we need some time to recruit.
It's Mads.
Before he gets here with the Chimera,
can you swing by the lab real quick?
We'll be in a much better position to go on the offensive.
Be there in a sec.
But we can't wait too much longer.
Okay, head back to the anthill and we'll talk about next steps.
Wait, what?
You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo.
Oh my god, I don't want to hear this conversation again.
Where is she?
Let me run away from this. I really don't want to hear that. Wait, what am I doing?
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. I just wanted to give you something.
Hello there.
Oh, sweet. She got me some good stuff. No, I don't like any of these, dude.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the resistance disagrees vehemently.
Thank you. That does not sound good.
Super fan outfit. Does he have any cool stuff here yet? No? Okay, let's just upgrade this. What about this one? Anything? Anything with perks? Nope. I don't wanna wait, does that one have, I mean, let's just upgrade this. Just dismantle the rest. Nope, nothing of value again. Wait, I can't even upgrade that? Is there a perk on this one? What's the one they have? Let's just upgrade this.
Fire powers? That's intense. Hey, are you okay?
Fine.
Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool, it's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but...
You're inhuman.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Dante.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah, I made it out. And she was captured.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison and... Your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A couple days? Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well, they'll find that too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No. Don't you get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That's not true. I've got to tell Beavs. We could do something. I've got to convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Camaro with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor.
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
Aim's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay.
You've been talking to Dante?
I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside, and our escape caused AIM to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not gonna sit around and do nothing, okay? Okay, Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's gonna be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Kamala, the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
But it's too risky.
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
You're not ready. I'm sorry. We wait.
Sorry, I can't just... do nothing.
Are you sweeping dust?
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening.
That's actually kind of funny.
You're Roy, right?
Correct. This refurbished Resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
So you're kind of like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis. My neural network is infantile in comparison. One day, perhaps.
You're Roy. Right?
I don't want to hear this damn conversation again.
Resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many. It is a beautiful night, is it not?
Are you always around?
I try to make myself as accessible as possible.
Creepy, but okay. Are you always around?
I try to make myself as accessible as possible.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo.
What? What is that? Oh, okay.
Those inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone. Whoa. What happened here?
told you. Just keep it together. Get to the cells. Free the inhumans. Piece of cake. Cake. Big yellow door. Screams way into me. Just get these open, and I'm in. Can we just pretend you never saw me?
Okay.
These guys just keep coming.
Didn't I just use this? Wait, now he focuses this guy. This guy's kind of hard to take down. What the fuck, dude? You did all that work just to get captured?
The terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here!
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
I don't even like kids.
Widow's line?
This maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good Kamala's there.
Where the hell do I go?
Gotta be a way to expose the circuitry. I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Tarleton's making an army in here. Get in there. They're clearing out the building.
You lose all our aggro.
Hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. You must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation.
Oh, hold on. What if there's any other outfits? I just want to see the cosmetics. Huh, okay. I mean, they're not that interesting.
Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup.
What the hell?
Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. What the hell are you thinking, kid? We should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right.
I have guns.
Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. Got the gas under control. I'm gonna find the girl. Kamala would be in the main salt block. They're transferring the inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
Oh, great.
Hiding behind that won't help.
Oh, I totally missed. I really do not like her moveset.
Hiding behind that won't help.
There we go. Wait, what? Oh. This girl got hops.
They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. Got you all left. Fine. I could do this all day.
Whoa. Dang, this guy's tough.
Yeah, I was hoping I'd meet you.
Can I just shoot him? Oh, well, that's easy. I mean, I can do that. Oh crap, damn it.
No timeouts, coward. Damn it, it's self-repairing.
Damn! That was so cool.
Carlton has an army of these things at his control. We could be in trouble. Go on, try to stop. I said try. Is that all you've got?
Oh crap, what the hell? Oh crap. The hell?
wasting. Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle.
Oh, I thought I was gonna wait for something.
To the inhuman holding cells.
Oh god, I just jumped without even thinking. I was honestly just improvising at that rate. Okay, so that's the wrong way. Let's go this way. So what's this? Wait, was that it? Oh, it's just a comic book. Oh.
Have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Oh.
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
No, she's Tiny Dancer. Oh my god, you guys are so cheap. Alright, so am I. What the hell is that? Is that an ice beam? I'd rather take these guys over the stupid shit I had to deal with in the beginning of the game. I have a super fast trick with fingers, so these guys get demolished. Wait, what? What does that do? Ooh, I get the power surge baton. Time to have fun with this. Oh god. It's lagging. Oh, you can go inside the bubble. Even know them.
Nerve gas. Must be a way to shut it off.
So, what does it do? So was that what I needed to do? efforts as least.
Monica, nice suit. You've caused me enough problems. And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the inhuman? Somewhere safe.
You can't have all my toys.
Of course, people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy, bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. It always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough.
What the fuck?
We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Oh my god. No, I don't want to fight there. It stinks down there. Oh god. Ow. Where did she go? I don't care. I'm gonna fight her down here.
Special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Dang.
Hey, have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah. In the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Just go. Kamala. Black Widow? What are you doing? Come on. Let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. No hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right, right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Now that makes sense now. Because she's called Tiny Dancer. I remember they used to do a ballet thing, I guess, when they were training her to be an ultra assassin.
What do I want to be today? Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me? It's been years.
See, now that makes sense.
Can't get rid of you, can I?
Okay, why is her bathroom closed? That's a cool power.
Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan. The media launch for Tarleton's new adaptoids. Every network will be there. I think it would be a perfect place for a few dozen missing inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though. AIM will bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure. We'll need the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton's second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation room. I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Miss Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
Am I not in the world too?
Security check. All shields online.
I can't believe you're not here. We could really use you right now, Cap. Looks like you picked up some old friends.
Oh, you mean all these ex-SHIELD guys? Yeah, Maria's putting her own band back together. She lent us some to run the critical systems.
Glad to hear Commander Hill's still fighting the good fight.
Oh, is that it? Okay.
Greetings from the anthill. Natasha, thanks for helping save the day back at Ames Prison. And for everything you did as Tiny Dancer. I wondered who our mysterious guardian angel was.
Anytime, Hank. Sometimes dirty hands do the best work.
True. And how the hell did you folks get the Chimera online, let alone airborne, without Terrigen?
The Chimera has the same standard engines as older helicarriers. It's kind of like a hybrid car. But, you know, cool.
Something tells me this isn't just a thank you call, Doctor.
Guilty as charged. We did a little digging in the data you sent me from the prison. AIM was able to successfully transport most of the Inhumans. I've tracked the ship, but we'll need someone to go in after it.
We'll do whatever we can.
Thanks. I've already uploaded some mission details to your war table. Pam out.
Miss Romanoff, welcome back to the Chimera. I have intel on the potential AIM defectors that you transmitted to me during your time as Tiny Dancer. I've marked a location on the war table that should be of interest to you.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to have you handling mission details for me again.
Just like old times, as they say.
Yay. Okay, what's the see Bruce ready to talk to Monica. Okay, where is this Bruce?
This is the Chimera, please respond.
These guys are cool. What do they monitor? I'm assuming weather patterns. You monitor stuff? Oh, it's the same screen. Okay. Yo, that's so cool.
Enjoying the view?
Not enough to distract me from what's waiting downstairs. But I think I'm ready. I guess I have to be.
Okay, I'm gonna go prep the interrogation room for you. If you want to chat, I'm just a radio call away.
Thanks, Nat. I just need to, you know, ponder some things for a bit.
Yeah, well, don't ponder too much.
Oh, hey, Nat. Since Roy brought up all the power cores needed for the Chimera, I figured he could stay up there and help outfit you all as needed. We can repurpose another aimbot to take his place here at the anthill.
Wait, what? What am I doing? I wasn't paying attention.
Nat, I'm about to talk to Monica.
She's gonna try to manipulate you. You know that, right?
I think I know Monica well.
No, you don't. There are 1,000 Monicas. She switches them like masks when she needs to.
Yeah.
Look, all I'm saying is if you go in there with expectations, she's gonna blindside you.
Oh, Hawkeye's in this game. Well, let's visit Kamala Khan. Let's see if she's... Oh, she's not here. Well, she's always wanted the view. Captain Rogers. Okay, let's see what the TV holds in store.
Sound check, 1, 2, 3. Are we on? Can you hear me? Okay, hold on. A buzz of excitement has settled over New Jersey and Heroes Park as we count down the hours to the AIM experience. CEO Dr. George Tarleton has promised nothing short of a revolutionary announcement as the organization prepares to unveil their latest suite of technology, including their cutting-edge adaptoid AI. After 5 years, AIM shows no sign of slowing down. If I can editorialize for a moment, As one who covered the emergence of the Age of Heroes and the sense of hope and excitement that followed, this feels similar, but even more inspiring, because it's normal human ingenuity creating the technological renaissance that continues to change the way we live. It's hard to believe that 5 years ago, the nation mourned one of its shining cities. We've come a long way. And in this reporter's opinion, it's an exciting time to be alive.
Yeah, you stole all that from Stark, you loser.
Hang in there, all right? I'm trying. It's hard not to feel helpless right now. We have to get back at AIM for what they've done.
We will. I promise.
Good. I'm ready to fight. Just say when.
Want a new look? I can help.
You look like you're getting stronger.
That prison took a lot out of me, but I'll be ready to join the fight soon.
You have doctors on board? They might be from the Anthill.
Agent Romanoff.
Oh, S.H.I.E.L.D.
How
agent.
Are they doing? Recovering. They've been through a lot. Thank you for finding them.
Let me know if you need anything.
Let's see if I can buy the Joe Fix It outfit now.
Check out what I've got for sale.
The lime green one? How many? Oh, man. It's gonna take a bit more. Oh, it's okay. I don't want it anyway. Hover over now to press accept. What? Wait. No, what? No, this isn't free though. Cosmetic vendor. I don't want to buy anything if I don't need to. Come on, let me out. Oh, you guys are going to really make me buy something, huh? I really don't want to buy anything. Let's see. I'm gonna buy the cheapest thing I can.
Isn't that one amazing? So worth it.
You guys are fucking assholes for making me do that. You really are. You made me buy something just to proceed with the whole damn campaign.
Are all exits secure?
Yes, Agent Romanoff.
Good. Open the airlock for me. And don't open it for anyone else but Dr. Banner. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Initiating airlock override protocol.
You've worked with Monica for a long time. She's changed, hasn't she?
Now, you see, I don't honestly believe she ever had any true feelings for you. But if I'm wrong, if she betrays any real emotions, exploit them. That's your leverage.
Always appreciated your brutal honesty, Nat.
You can do this, Bruce. More importantly, you can. We need to find the rest of those inhuman prisoners before we crash the party at the AIM experience. Can't wait to take the old girl for a spin.
Dream come true. Take all the time you need. Nothing this time? I'd say okay.
Wonder if there's any munitions in here. We had some great times camping in Hendy Woods with this thing.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, the harm room.
Is the prisoner secure?
That room was built to contain a Hulk. She's not going anywhere.
Good. Speaking of, do not let anyone pass except for Dr. Banner.
Copy that.
Oh, do I go now? Oh.
Okay, we ready to do this?
You think Bruce can get information out of Monica?
Yeah, I do. We really need to find Tarleton's lab, and I think he's ready.
Well, I hope you're right. This little interview could be disastrous.
Well, that's why we're doing it in the big guy's playpen. Oh, this should be interesting. These two haven't spoken since the hearings. Think Bruce is up to it?
He better be. Once we break up Tarleton's little party, he'll clean house.
The AIM experience. So many better names.
Look, we need the location of that lab. Hundreds of inhumans depend on it.
So Tiny Dancer, huh?
Let me guess, you would have gone with Rocket Man. Show's about to start. Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch. The triumphant return of the Avengers.
Imprisonment in torture. That's how AIM's gonna make the world a better place.
Please. Ebola, smallpox, polio, all fatal, if not for lab rats.
Humans aren't sick, Monica. You're just harvesting their powers to make your robots.
Robots that possess complex AI. Capable of assessing the most effective application of their powers, all with minimal human casualty.
Where's the lab, Monica? You can reverse engineer Terrigen, sure, but it'll be catastrophic, and you know it. They're on A-Day, and you know if we do it again, it's not gonna just endanger inhumans, it's gonna endanger all of us.
Last I checked, A-Day was your mess.
I need a stronger table.
I see some things haven't changed.
Everything's just an experiment with you, isn't it?
Scour the earth. You will not find our lab. The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice! I'm going in. We need to find that lab.
Jarvis?
Sensors detect AIM forces incoming.
Oh.
Tarleton's come for his sidekick.
Great.
Nat, Quinjet.
You read my mind.
Come with me.
All right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there.
I will if you will.
Kamala, let's go. We can't let AIM stop us from getting these inhumans in front of the press.
They seem eager to secure this refugee.
Jarvis, keep an eye on our guest.
She's a slippery one.
Jarvis, door! Jarvis, can you open this one?
Sorry, sir. AIM is locking me out.
Guess we do this the old-fashioned way.
Well, this just escalated. Tell you what, you survived this. Maybe you can work for me.
That would be awesome.
Great. Focus on the angry robot. I'll bring down the flying hunk of metal.
Good plan.
Rude, how are we doing on getting pissed off?
Actually, let's pause that real quick. And let us upgrade our abilities a little more. Grants additional charge of high five? Yes, please. Oh.
We need air support. Get up here now.
Be right there. Jarvis, drop the cannon. Carlton's gotta be heading your way soon. Make your way to the control room, kid. Punch anything that gets near those energy cores.
You got it.
Miss Khan, they just breached the control room.
I'm on my way.
Please do hurry.
You're gonna make it. If not, you're fucked. Come on, jump in there. What are you doing? Come on. You're like fucking everything up.
No. They're destroying the energy core. Hang on, Jarvis. I'm gonna smash their faces.
You made it just in time. Someone's hacking into my systems.
Hulk is at the front turbines clearing out Tarleton's robots, but we might need some backup here soon.
Pick up as many as you can.
Heavy damage to my sensors and lower level system. Please, Miss Carr.
Getting on.
Ow.
Okay, where's the party?
3 o'clock.
Got him. Cover me.
Where'd you leave the kid?
What? Okay, time to heal.
Jarvis isn't home anymore, Kamala. This ends now!
Guys, I got a problem here. Guys!
I've made sure your new friends won't know until it's too late.
You still gotta go through me!
accepted my offer.
And end up like all those other inhumans. Yeah, no. Why don't you just take Monica and go? Why all this?
You'll find out. The Avengers are using
Kamala. Don't bother with the BS, dude. It's not gonna work.
Oh, you're so naive.
Shut up.
Your new friends will let you down. That's all they know.
Unlike you, I have faith in Bruce and the others.
So did I. Once. The world's about to be reminded who the Avengers really are.
What are you talking about?
Oh god, they got punched. No, come on. No, why did you die? You were so close. I can't skip that cutscene.
Guys, I got a problem
here. I'm just gonna punch him until something happens.
I've made sure your new friends won't know until it's too late.
You still gotta go through me.
You should have accepted my offer.
And end up like all those other inhumans. Yeah, no.
What?
Why don't you just take Monica and go? Why all this?
You'll find out. The Avengers are using Kamala.
Don't bother with the BS, dude. It's not gonna work.
Oh, you're so naive.
Shut up!
Your new friends will let you down. That's all we know.
Unlike you, I have faith in Bruce and the others.
So did I. Once. The world's about to be reminded who the Avengers really are.
What are you talking about?
Oh, that's not good.
We're here live at the AIM experience in Manhattan, witnessing the return of the Avengers, but they appear to be attacking the city.
D. Blake?
Supposed to unveil their promising new adaptoid program. Oh shit.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yes, Thor is here. Yeah, he had to get like a 9-to-5 job.
Wait, is that Thor?
Let's get to the order force, blah, blah, blah. Okay, hold it.
Holy crap, Thor! Where the hell did you come from?
I was serving the commoners when it started raining bolts of metal from the sky.
It's unbelievably good to see you. You're dramatic, don't you think? It doesn't matter. He's here now.
Watch the bit!
supposed to do, Thor? You gave up your power. You should have stayed forgotten.
Never. With more authority. Where do you hide, Doctor? Can you not trace me?
Look around. I'm everywhere.
What the hell? Okay, I gotta get some health back or something. Here we go. Here's some health. That didn't do anything.
Oh, hello. Just like old times. Me as well.
Aim dropships inbound.
I see them.
Focus on those mechs. Kamala, you okay?
Yep.
No. On my way. Hulk, you got this?
Man, I like this casual Thor. It's so cool. So what does this R1 do again? I totally forgot, but I'll figure out soon. Wait, what?
What are these things? They're drilling into the deck!
Something Carlton cooked up to crash the Chimera. Boss, stay! AIM forces are targeting the engine room.
Get down there, Tony!
Kid, cover!
On it!
Oh, help, help, please. Thank you. Now I want to know what my R1 does. It does something. I just don't know what it was.
Inhumans and enough evidence to implicate him.
Evidence of what?
Let's play catch up when our former colleague is an eavesdropper, okay?
No, go.
Navigation's ours, but the engines are still dead.
Glass half full, Nat. Might want to hurry this up, Thor. Good night, folks. Thor, update on those mechs. We're losing power fast.
They're sturdy. I'll give them that.
Wait a minute. That's Tarpon's endgame. You're the terrorist in this AIM experience story.
Not on my watch. The Chimera can't go down. Not again. Spotted some drones heading for the command deck. I'm on them.
Damn, Hulk, you're getting your ass kicked. I'm getting my ass kicked. Doesn't look good.
I can handle the large one myself.
Oh god.
Don't have to. That's the whole point.
How long does this debuff for? Is he good? These guys are really tough. I'm not gonna front. I think I'm starting to like the Hulk just because he's very versatile. And sorry, not the Hulk, I mean Thor. Thor is very versatile. He can fly and stuff. What is it doing?
I think you'll find this shield familiar, Stark.
How original! You gonna steal my haircut next? Oh wait!
The Bifrost. What does this do? Oh, it's like Overwatch's Doomfist ability.
The damage has already been done, Avengers. No one will.
Kamala, Tony, we're trying to- There's not enough power. We're out of time, people. Brace for impact.
Hey, God of Thunder. Stay behind me. Now, bring it.
This is
keep going.
What the hell was that?
Prodigal son returns.
You almost obliterated all of Manhattan.
Well, holier than thou. Where were you while the world went to hell?
Coming to terms with my failings. Not making new ones.
All right. Everyone just take a breath. We planned on interrupting the AIM experience. Showing the world what Tarleton was up to. These adaptoids of his? They harvest their powers through the torture of these inhumans.
They expose them to near lethal amounts of dark terrigen.
And that is only step one. Georgie boy is gearing up for a war.
And what's worse is, Kamala here has found some evidence that might show what really happened to Steve.
Hi.
Every hero has to start somewhere.
You remember me?
Aye. Show me this footage.
Jarvis? Are you done?
I have broken the encryption, so there is more to see.
George! We have to shut down the reactor! It's pulling us towards that heat signature!
I've tried, but there's no way to disengage the crystal!
Then get out. And seal the door.
What?
George! Go!
No. This can't be right.
Head to the command deck!
What?
Evacuate! Now!
No, Cap, what are you doing?
No!
Just stop.
What are you doing?
What the?
No.
Cap smashed the reactor.
He had to have a reason.
Reason. Hundreds of people were infected. People died, Nat.
Take it easy.
You take some responsibility, Tony.
Well, there's the Bruce I know. Throw everyone under the bus, why don't you?
No, it's not the time.
No, it's okay, Nat. See, he's been waiting to do this since Golden Acres, haven't you? Haven't you?
This is our fault. All of ours. How do you not get that?
What I get is that you actually believe all that crap you said at the hearing.
I believe that we are dangerous.
You really think the world is better without us?
Yes.
I'm out of here.
You all have not changed.
Look at her. She can't be fixed. She can't be cured. I've done the experiments. I've checked her DNA over and over and over again. You and I created the perfect disease.
No, actually, I do the job. I make the tough decisions.
Don't.
I stand by the people who made me who I am.
I am warning you.
Bruce? Make you angry? See, it's always been your problem. Run from who you are, what you are. Maybe that's why Monica got the better of you.
No, who am I gonna play as? Great, they're fighting.
I guess that's it then. I'm alone.
Not quite, Miss Khan.
Jarvis, I assume you can keep this thing in the air?
For quite some time, yes.
Oh, that's a relief.
So what's my objective now? explore the helicarrier while these guys were just fighting here. Okay, well, they fight it off. I guess I'm gonna end the episode here. I've been recording for almost 2 hours now, and I'm pretty sure this is a perfect place to stop. And we pretty much, you know, we got the God of Thunder himself, Thor, you know, in our side, and then, yeah, a whole bunch of things are going on. So, I'll see you guys next time, next episode. Go ahead and follow me on Twitch if you guys want to see more live stuff like this. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode.